Hi guys, meet Jason from Country Boy Gas Garage. He found this old 1948 Ford F5 school bus abandoned out in the woods in Oregon. Apparently it was sitting there for 25 years. He got this thing running out in the woods, got it home, and has been restoring it ever since. He's been documenting the whole thing on YouTube. Definitely go check it out. It was super cool meeting him and hearing about this.